Welcome back, everyone. Trace is in the new W Hotel. I've been getting a lot of buzz since it's open. We have Chef Paul Hargrove here joining us with Trace. And we also have Valerie here to talk to us about how keeping it Austinite, right?
Yes.
Local here.
Yes.
What are you doing as far as with local farmers?
We have so many great local farms. We are buying most of our produce from Rain Lily, Springdale Farm, mm-hmm. also Animal Farm. And it's not just produce. We're buying a lot of our meat locally.
Yeah.
We've got Texas quail, Richardson Farms pork belly in the dish that Paul's going to tell you about. We're also using lots of local artists, too. We had Colin McIntyre, who's a blacksmith. He made these bread baskets for us. And out of native pecan, he also made these charcuterie boards for us.
And why was it important, Valerie, to kind of integrate local farmers and artists?
I think Austinites are just fiercely local.
Yeah.
And it's a really tight community. You go to the farmer's market on Saturday morning. It's social time for foodies in town. So I think it's just nice to be able to support your local food community.
Well, you'll have local products at the W, and then you'll also have some pretty things out there that you won't see anywhere else either, right?
Oh,
tell us about the
show. I hope not. We try to make all the local products very pretty.
Right. No. I mean, just as far as things that you won't find in the menu other places, like
yeah. Quail. Well, example on the great board that Colin made for us. We've got a selection of mostly in-house charcuterie, but mm-hmm. starting off though, we do have prosciutto from La Quercia. We have a salt and thyme, which is local, salt and thyme chorizo. We also use sopressata, guanciale from them as well. And made in-house, we have a selection of pork items here. We have an English pork pate, pate grand mère, and a pork rillette that is breaded and fried.
And for the holidays, anything special you're thinking?
Well, Christmas, we're going to do like a venison terrine on the menu.
Oh, that's neat.
You know, that'll be kind of special.
Yeah.
New Year's Eve, we do have a special menu lined up.
Okay.
That'll be nice and fancy for New Year's Eve evening.
Yeah.
And our pastry chef is doing a couple of holiday flavors. She's making out of organic milk and eggnog ice cream.
Oh, that sounds great.
And she's doing, sort of in the spirit of a Klondike bar, peppermint ice cream dipped in chocolate.
Oh, my goodness.
It's divine. Yeah.
That sounds incredible. The Trace is getting so much buzz from around Austin. Anything that's really popping out of the menu that you think people are really remembering?
Oh, I think the charcuterie board people are remembering a lot.
It seems like it, yeah.
The Rabbit Club at lunch is a pretty popular item right now.
Uh-huh.
Beef Duo, the Crispy Snapper that we're getting from Roberto San Miguel out of the Gulf. And that's a really great dish, and it's selling like crazy.
So, I could see why.
This one right here is...
What is this? Yeah.
This is a grilled quail with a selection of local radishes, Richardson Farms pork belly, mm-hmm. pork belly bacon. And fresh figs. And we also use, to start it off, when we send out the dining room, put a little fresh laurel bay leaf on it from Rain Lily Farms.
Mm-hmm.
And we just kind of...
Nice.
Very gently kind of light it on fire. Guests love
Let the pros do that.
Yeah, that's right. And it just kind of like creates the smell.
Oh, I can see, yeah.
A little bit of ambiance, I guess.
Yeah. And no shortage of local farmers here either.
No, in fact, some are asking what we want. They're willing to plant for us. And, you know, we're probably going to sit down and flip through some seed catalogs and start planting for the next few months.
And for those people who are watching right now, give us a reminder of where the Trace is located.
It's in the W Hotel, which is 200 Lavaca Street, and it's between Guadalupe and Lavaca.
TraceAustin.com is the website for you to head over there right now. Reservations probably encouraged for the holidays, right?
Yes.
Definitely. Yes. I can see it's going to be packed. All right, thank you both for joining us here today.
Thank you. Let's